You remember what happened last week, right?
Look, I'll take care of the home. Do me a favor.
What?
Kick Edge's ass, okay?
That's what Calito does. You know what else I do?
What? That's, cool.
You're damn right it is. Let's go.
Carlito in action next!
I spin the face of people who don't want to be cool.
And we are back live here on Monday Night Raw for the University of Virginia on our way to the 19th annual SummerSlam. And Carlito has an unbelievable opportunity for retribution here tonight.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the Caribbean, weighing in at 220 pounds, Carlito!
And that is not the only unbelievable opportunity Carlito has here tonight. And well, here at the University of Virginia, maybe later on tonight too, after seeing that kiss that he got from Trish Stratus. Uh-oh.
And from Toronto, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Edge!
Of course, Edge is coming by Lita, the new women's champion. Exclusive interview on Lita with Lita on WWE.com. You gotta hear to believe, but you gotta see this to believe it. Early today, Edge entered John Cena's father's home just outside Boston and slapped the hell out of Cena's dad. It was a forced entry, a home invasion.
There's Naomi once again, okay? But don't worry, believe him. Bye.
Ah! How pathetic is that? When John Cena heard about this, he immediately headed to his father's home. He's there with his father now. And we both agreed that John Cena probably should have had Edge arrested. But if he did that, Edge probably would still be in jail Sunday if John Cena wants to meet Edge in Boston Sunday.
Well, he may still have his ass arrested. That remains to be seen. And Carlito, that issue aside, Carlito's got a score to settle with the WWE champion. This is a non-title match. Of course, as we have mentioned, Edge and Cena this Sunday at SummerSlam for the WWE title. Therefore, this match tonight, a non-title matchup. Nice suplex by Carlito. The southpaw from San Juan with a hook of the leg and got the first near fall of this contest. The new women's champion at Lita at ringside, and of course, Trish Stratus as well.
Did you say Lita has already done an interview with WWE.com?
Oh, yeah.
She wastes no time.
I heard during the commercial break it was a beaut.
And check out the WWE magazine that's on sale right now with Trish on the cover.
Oh, baby. Edge was crazy about that last week. He came out here earlier tonight thinking that this match is going to be a title match. He's so stressed out. And he better wrestle this match as Edge like it's a title match.
Oh, wow.
Carlito damn sure is. We certainly thank you folks for inviting us into your home here tonight. It has been a wild ride here tonight from the University of Virginia, and we appreciate you being with us. Carlito, I know, King, is an Irish.
Well, right now, I bet Edge wishes he had stayed at John Cena's father's house. He's not having too good a time. Yeah, we're all tonight. Oh, check this out one more time. Listen to that impact.
A lot of impact, high velocity. The audacity of the WWE champion, the man that represents this company with the most prestigious championship in World Wrestling Entertainment, in a home invasion, and he took his own cameraman to catch it on tape. Hey, wait, there's a hook of the leg, and a near fall.
Edge had to know there was going to be a confrontation. He had to know what he was going to do.
You got to think so. It was like premeditated. You don't take a cameraman along, your own personal guy, to document this tour of John Cena's home. It wasn't some documentary he was taking. And now Edge and Lita both roll into SummerSlam with great momentum.
Both champions. Oh, look out.
Nice elevation there. But Carlito landing on his feet. And Edge, he divided that top turnbuckle, not made of chocolate.
Oh, look at that! Oh, Carlito!
The high risk.
Covering!
The aerial assault by Carlito may have taken the wind out of Carlito too, but there's a cover.
Oh, hey, ref.
And putting Edge's foot on the bottom rope and now pulling Edge to safety. If there is such a thing, I don't know. I just got a feeling that this is Carlito's night. We'll find out when we come back. And another knockdown by Edge, the WWE champion. We are back live here. Jim Ross here, the King Lawler at ringside, University of Virginia. This is Monday Night Raw. The WWE champion Edge in a non-title match against Carlito. And man, during the commercial break, as we see, take a look at this.
Carlito trying to come off the top rope, but instead caught in midair.
Bam, right on the butt.
Midair by Edge with that perfectly placed dropkick.
And there's a cover. And Edge got the cover there, the WWE champion.
And things have been going Edge's way in this match ever since that dropkick.
I've always respected Edge as an athlete. He has been an amazing competitor in the ring. Time and time again, the TLC matches, the tag titles, the Intercontinental title, but I have lost a lot of respect for Edge, the human being.
Well, you know what? John Cena and his dad, John Cena's dad could be watching this match right now. John Cena's father's home and thinking the same thing.
Edge using the unfair advantage. Referee did not check the tights being pulled by Edge. That's how he got Carlito back down. Setting bear hug. Edge certainly has a leverage advantage, being the taller of the two. Carlito from the right side, and he's a southpaw. Look at Lita. Hey. Oh, the new women's champion, Lita.
Hey, it's Trish!
And man, the Carlito. What a shot by Trish, and now Carlito. You can feel the momentum changing.
You're right there. Trish just, she knocked Lita's lights out, and now here comes Carlito.
A million-dollar knee lift followed by the clothesline. Springboard, reverse elbow, Carlito all over the place. High flying, hook of the leg, the cover. Oh, man, on a near fall. Carlito one count away from beating the WWE champion.
And if Carlito does that, that'll certainly slow down the momentum that the Edge will have going into SummerSlam.
Carlito.
Oh, man, beautiful.
Nice. Here it comes. This could do it. Carlito reaching back. Oh, gosh.
Can we see that one more time? Yes. Check this out. Watch Trish blast Lita.
That was a female slobber knock.
The redhead went down hard.
Oh, and the bottom fell out there for Carlito. That's the resilient Edge. Edge hooking the leg. And he got three. Oh, he says two. That was a long two. Edge thought he had three that time. Referee in perfect position. Said it was a two count.
Well, you know what could happen? Edge could get a little more frustrated. He could get a little more stressed out like he claims to be. Here comes that spear!
Oh, man! Right into the turnbuckle. This is Carlito's opportunity. Oh. Just as quick as I said that, Carlito face first into the top turnbuckle. That's how resilient. What a spear! Possessed.
Yeah. Security is trying to hold. Edge is trying to escape.
Edge is trying to run for his life. Edge is trying to run for his life. And Cena will have none of it. We've got security officials trying to restrain. They're taking John Cena down.
They let him go.
There's six or eight men holding John Cena back. And if Edge jumps a stiff one, he'll get the hell out of here.
Man, I can't believe what we just seen. And, well,